Okay, Shannon, I have good news and bad news for you. The good news first, you won't have to have your dog measured at an AKC trial, at your first AKC trial. The bad news is, well, that means that you are jumping the highest height. This is 24 inches. Just so you understand how they are set, you'll notice that on these regular standards, it is one below the topmost. You can do that one if and when you ever do international. In the triple that we use, it's actually all the way up in the top bar. There is no 26 for our triple. This is three jumps in a row. Nice continuous movement smoothly through the sequence. This is set up in the grass behind the training building because I don't want you jumping on that floor that's a little bit wet this time of year.